How does one become cool? Asking for a friend, obviously. I'm extremely cool. For a long time, the markers of a cool person were simple: a leather jacket and a bad attitude. Now things are a little different, at least according to a poll of 2,000 adults by Yumu. Of those 2,000 people in the UK, 1 in 10 said Rain Macs are now cooler than leather jackets, but bear in mind, that means the other 90% still think leather jackets are cooler, which they are, and being charitable is considered more worthy of cool points than being a bad boy. Other things that are cool, apparently: reusable coffee cups, going to the gym, and staying in, rather than going out. Radical, dudes. Take a look at the list of 30 things people reckon are cool in 2018, and once you're done, do the quiz below to find out your coolness rating. Don't worry if your score is low, though. Your mom will always think you're the coolest. 30 things that are considered cool in 2018: reusable coffee cups, going on holiday to unusual places off the beaten track, going to the gym, having a balanced diet, staying in rather than going out, working from home, record players, fitness trackers, coffee, being able to cook from scratch, being teetotal or cutting back on your drinking, drinking alcohol-free beverages, yoga, Pilates, Barracker, craft ale, hosting a dinner party, Instagram, cycling, gin filter water bottles, tattoos, beards, baking, avocado, frozen yogurt, Android phones, Hyatt, training, being a fan of things from before your time, nostalgia, helping the family, charity shops, the 80s pizza. Okay, ready to find out if you're cool by 2,000 people's standards? Tick the things that you have or you do. Reusable coffee cups, going on holiday to unusual places, going to the gym, having a balanced diet, staying in rather than going out, working from home, record players, fitness trackers, coffee, being able to cook from scratch, being teetotal or avoiding drinking, yoga, Pilates, Barracker, craft ale, hosting a dinner party, Instagram, cycling, gin filter water bottles, tattoos, beards, avocado, frozen yogurt, Android phones, Hyatt, training, being a fan of things from before your time, helping the family, charity shops, the 80s pizza, baking,